I think the more you think about 7 games in a row, 8, 9, 10, that's when you create an anxiety and you start thinking, Maritzburg last season, 2-2 when you're doing well, and like right now, they coming again and possibly might be the team that derails us again. You don't want to be on that thought process. You just want to keep on, you know, playing. You approach the game, you play, whether it's Maritzburg, whether it's an issue, you do the very same principles that